Gadgetron Hologun.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector after the Gadgetron weapons stockpile.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
That's one of our best sellers.
Incoming dropship.
Fire the weapon!
I believe those enemies control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
Check out my...
Good work, Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
Has asked if our healthcare plan covers...
Volunteer detected near fusion grenade test lab. Initiate death trial.
Maybe.
volunteer detected in Pyrositor room. Prepare for annihilation.
We must stop the Blarg from stealing weapons and gadgets.
Should be able to rotate this room.
Oh.
Volunteer detected in Fusion Grenade Test Lab. Initiating death trial.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys.
Oh, Ratchet.
Some nanotech. Okay, that's the last of the Blarg.
Frontier detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
For participating in the Gadgetron weapon test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
Let's have a chat. I don't believe it. Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron. The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your holo guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue. Certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course. But as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you? Ratchet boosts himself ahead! Congratulations! Here's your holo guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the holo guys.
Nice! Head back to your ship. I'm putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll bring you when you're there.
We qualify for the next cup race!
Looks like you can upgrade the...
Return to the ship and contact Alaris.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably.
All right, Rangers. I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the holo guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.